Back here on the Central Coast, veterans are getting the opportunity to earn the Guard card and work security for the upcoming U.S. Open. The USGA and Andy Frayne Services have partnered with the Veteran Transition Center, where they're holding security training courses. Action News reporter Kyla Linville spoke with a couple of veterans who are taking the course. She joins us in studio with more.
And it's not just veterans from the VTC that are in this program. We actually spoke with one veteran who came all the way from Sacramento. What's great about this course is that participants get the chance to earn their Guard cards for free. With the U.S. Open just around the corner, the need for event staff and security is growing.
The hi, how are you? Welcome, come this way. Thank you for being here. That's us, and we need a lot of help.
That help is also extended to veterans.
They sought us out because we have veterans that could use employment benefits, employment services. They're hiring security guards, they're training them. The beautiful thing is the veteran gets to keep the Guard card, and they don't have to pay for it.
The card can cost $200, sometimes more. With this course, they'll earn it for free.
We are supplying the California State Security Licensing training for them so they can use that going forward to work as security officers.
In a class of about 80 people, they'll learn the ways to help visitors at the U.S. Open, answer any of their questions, and show them where to go. Once it's over,
they have something in their pocket, in their bag, that they can move forward with to go get that next job once the championship is over.
Veterans from all over are taking advantage.
Well, I feel it's a wonderful opportunity. Plus, they're going to save us money because we're veterans. So that was really helpful. I appreciate the company doing that for myself and the fellow veterans in the room today.
It's tremendous. I think it's going to open a lot of doors for a lot of opportunities to make a little extra money.
The deputy director for the VTC says another reason why this program is so great for veterans is because it gives them a commitment and a mission to complete, and that's what veterans do. Christopher.
All right, thank you, Kyla. Training sessions are open to both veterans and the public. They will continue every Saturday leading up to the U.S. Open.